have tissues. Sorry, about 20% is oxygen and others are nitrogen and hydrogen. Other tissues must get at least 80 to 90% for the oxygen to take blood, into the tissues for it to work. But if you sit down in the morning with this asana, it's an important asana. One, it's a sound called Om. It's a sound called Om. Om. And that Om sound is connected to mind and body, heart and brain. We take the mudra that we use. There are about 10 mudras. One is this mudra. Other mudra is this mudra, that is for your mind. This. Buddha used this mudra for your wisdom, the second mudra. Third one is this mudra, that is called, again, your energy. This one, small finger. And if you have blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, you have another mudra. That we all like that, I told you. So I show that mudra also. When you are not doing anything, you can use this mudra. That is, you press this ring finger down. Ring finger down. And touch the other fingers except the small finger. Ring finger to the base of the thumb, index finger and ring finger, the ring finger touching the thumb, and straighten the small finger. It looks very painful when you do it for some time, but at least 5 minutes a day, twice to do it. Most of your cholesterol will go down, blood pressure will come down, and diabetes will be controlled. 5 minutes twice. This is just regarding mudras. Right. Go back to your breathing. Jnana mudra. This is jnana mudra. This is your jnana. Half close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Right. That's how we do it. So they say, about 21 times do it, that's good for you. The second breathing exercise they do it. Then the breathing, the second one is keep your chin
and the chest.
Press close. Press one. Straight like that, straighten your head. Straighten your neck and then take a big breath.
In and out, isn't it? Okay.
Right. That's all. There's not much pain. But right. When you are stressed out, there's a small exercise, you know. When you're tired and stressed out, one more. This is what you call Brahmana. Brahmana means like a V. Put your tightly. Right? And keep these fingers very gently. So the whole this one, that one. Here, side, like a bumming bee, you did it. Hum, hum, hum. Just I demonstrate first, and after you can try. I won't hear that when I tighten. Hum, and that you can do it. You will hear the vibration, right? The brain vibration. That's good for your stress. When you are stressed, tired, you work a lot, you come down, just do this exercise. This is a good breathing, not only breathing, a good relaxing exercise. And you don't tighten, only tighten this one. Now you start. 5 times you can do. You can try it once. Hum. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Bali. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.